Breaking news tonight, a stabbing at a gas station ended with one man in handcuffs, another in the hospital right now. This happened at the Speedway gas station at US 19 in Bonita Road in Holiday. Deputies tell us that the suspected attacker rode away on a bicycle, but they soon caught up with him. We are working to find out more about that victim's condition tonight. A driver accused of killing a man.